Ian, how are you doing?
Ian's up. Zine's down.